Following up on this breaking news, the CVS pharmacy at 52nd and Eastern in Kentwood is on fire. We first told you about this during 24-hour news 8 at 6. Right now, we're learning traffic on both 52nd and Eastern is backing up. 24-hour news 8's Tom Hillen is on the phone right now live. Tom, what are you seeing?
Well, Molly, at this point, a lot of what we're dealing with is very, very heavy smoke in this area, which is just adding further to those traffic problems. So obviously, if you're going to be traveling in this area, just be aware that portions of Eastern are shut down to block traffic in different directions. So it's going to be a very congested area, obviously. Lots of fire crews out here on the scene. But again, we haven't seen any flames for the last 15 minutes or so, mostly just very, very heavy smoke in the area. We haven't officially talked to the fire officials yet to see if they're having any sort of complications, but obviously the cold is a huge issue for them. Just as it was as they were dealing with that fire at the Fifth Third ballpark. Here again, even colder temperatures, so we're fully expecting that there to be some complications with that as well, Marley.
And Tom, the pictures we're looking at right now are just incredible with that smoke that just went billowing into the air. I can just imagine a lot of people want to stop and look at all that. As you're heading out to that area, again, we're talking at 52nd and Eastern in Kentwood. Obviously, a lot of congestion. Was it a crawl to get there? I mean, is traffic really backing up?
It is. And we came up Eastern, and there mainly is problems on Eastern right now that I'm seeing. But again, a lot of people that live in the neighborhoods surrounding this are coming out to take a look at this. And again, that smoke is so heavy. There are times that we first pulled up when we were sitting in our news van that I couldn't even see CVS, and it was just across the street from us because that smoke is just so heavy. The initial reports that we got from viewers starting to call us and email us were saying that there was so much smoke and so many flames that at some point they were not even aware of which business in this area was on fire.
All right, 24-hour News 8's Tom Hillen live on the phone. Thank you so much for that report, Tom.